Dear friends, given this extraordinary time of the coronavirus pandemic, we at International IDEA have quickly shifted our programming and priorities to accommodate quickly changing circumstances. We believe that competent and responsive democratic institutions are more important than ever to guard against abusive power and ensure equal delivery of care, both health and economic. As nations scramble to respond, implement emergency procedures and restrictions, draft legislation, suspend elections, the impact of the pandemic on democracy and human rights worldwide is critical to track. In response, International IDEA, with the support of the European Union, is developing a COVID-19 Democracy and Human Rights Global Monitor to create a one-stop shop online global monitoring tool. This tool aims to be a user-friendly online platform for policymakers, civil society organizations, journalists, and the general public to easily access in one place all democracy and human rights related information on COVID-19 measures adopted by country, by region, and globally. It is also expected to help them identify countries where COVID-19 related measures are having detrimental consequences, allowing them to adapt their programming strategies and priorities accordingly. The online platform will provide access to analysis and data produced both by International IDEA as well as other organizations around the world. IDEA also continues to research and produce democracy-related case study analysis and policy guidance on special voting arrangements, constitutional provisions for emergencies, the impact of corona on political finance, and campaigning and political organizing during the pandemic. We continue to support our boundary partners on the ground through timely technical assistance, training, of course online, and advisory services to help them navigate this new environment and prepare for the challenges ahead. Globally, International IDEA is a vocal advocate for the importance of maintaining and supporting democratic principles during the crisis and its aftermath. Thank you.